I'm at Bastion. At Delta, as each day gets started, so do we. Another chance to be better than we were the day before. To be ready to help you make the most of your day, wherever your travels may take you. So from all 80,000 of us to all of you, thanks for flying Delta.
Hello.
Welcome aboard,
and thanks for flying with Delta.
Thanks for flying with Delta.
All of us at Delta contribute to safety,
and it's our first priority on every flight.
So before we depart, we'll be giving a brief safety presentation.
Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. Place smaller items under the seat in front of you, and ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
If you're sitting in an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Are you willing and able to assist with the operation of the exit if necessary?
Yes.
If you're unable to perform these functions, please let us know and we'll be happy to find you another seat. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the bell, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated, with your seatbelt securely fastened, anytime the seatbelt sign is off. And even when the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened, in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passenger compliance with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight.
Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you. And remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing. So don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust loosely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing to the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute infant life vests or other flotation devices for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stowed.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta Airlines, from our pilots,
flight attendants,
ramp and cargo agents,
to tech ops,
operations and customer center,
reservations, Sky Club ambassadors,
and ticket and gate agents,
we want to thank you for paying attention. Now, as we prepare for takeoff, please relax and enjoy your flight.
Light,
cockpit. Right now, we are just waiting for our last minute bags to get loaded, and we should be ready to push back. It's a short taxi out to the runway, although things are usually a little bit congested out here at LA at this time of night. We don't anticipate too much delay on the ground. When we do get airborne, it'll be 3 hours and 53 minutes. Our initial cruising altitude is going to be 35,000 feet. It should be a fairly smooth ride for us all the way back into Cincinnati. Cincinnati's weather is beautiful right now, 70 degrees. Fairly clear skies with light winds out of the south and southwest. We'll give you some more information to get up to our cruising altitude, and we won't make any other further PAs until truck it forward and send it to Cincinnati just so you can get your sleep, breathe, whatever you need to do. We do appreciate having you on board. I'd like to sit back at your employer. Thank you.
Lieutenants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
please check security for your seatbelts. Remain seated for duration of our flight. All the best services discontinued at this time. The flight attendants can prepare the aircraft for landing. I am Shemay. He's during the flight today. We ask that you start with stowing underneath the seat in front of you or an overhead bin. Thank you.
Thank you.
seatbelt, reach your all tray tables to the effect, shut up right line position, that is you start in plane, need to be secured. We ask that you get our remaining service items to the flight attendants as they make their final safety check. Thank you, you'll be landing shortly.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Delta Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Cincinnati Northern Kentucky International Airport. We have experienced time change. Local time is 6:20. We'll take the captain a few minutes to taxi the aircraft to the gate, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and carry-on items stowed until he is safely parked and turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. We remind you to look around your seat, evac pocket, floor area for all personal items that you did bring on. You may resume using your smaller electronic devices such as cell phones, but we'll ask that you keep your laptop and computers still off and stowed. For those of you who are making connections out of Cincinnati this morning, there will be a screen in the gatehouse with connection information listed. There will also be an agent available to assist you further. We invite you to visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for flights and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of your entire Cincinnati-based flight crew, it's been our pleasure bringing you here. We do look forward to the opportunity to serve you again. Thanks for sharing your journey with us, and have a good day. family were honored to be a part of the journey. A special thank you to our Smart Miles and Medallion members for just sitting with us today. For your safety, please remain seated and put your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Remember to use caution when opening overhead bins, as items may have shifted during takeoff. Regulations prohibit the use of cellular networks during the flight. Information of approved electronic devices can be found in the skyline seat located in the seat pocket.
As we prepare for landing, please make sure your seatbelts fasten your seat back and tray table upright in lock position. Windows in the exit rows of C1A are unobstructed and your aisle armrest is lowered. Ensure larger electronic devices such as laptops are stowed at this time. Once you're on the rail, feel free to use your mobile devices while the taxi to the gate. Finally, please check around your seat for any remaining cups, glasses, or any other items you would like to discard. Your passenger list has come to the cabin. We'll be landing shortly.